Now the sweep roll is actually skipping that second stage. It's all about moving your paddle from your home base position all the way across to your snap. You actually skip that second step. Now this is a good position if you find that you're confident in coming upright using it. The problem is you probably won't have as much leverage as if you put your paddle in the setup position.